2026. It is the desire of the Sarawak government to give free tertiary education in Sarawak universities to all Sarawakians. Irrespective of their background, racial background, irrespective of whatever background they have, as long as they got K in their IC. If they have K IC, they are given free education. To them it's free, but it's not free for the government, because we pay for them.
You need a lot of doctors in order to get that ratio. And the Sarawak government is giving scholarship. As long as they are eligible to study medicine in UNIMAS, now it's UNIMAS, or any other institution within Sarawak, we give them automatic scholarship. We have sent, I think, 100 over already on Sarawak scholarship. Irrespective of your racial background, religious belief, everybody, as long as dia boleh masuk universiti, kita kasih scholarship. More so, 2026, we are giving free tertiary education to Sarawakian in all Sarawak owned universities, including medicine and other disciplines that are needed in our economic transformation program.